Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
When those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the barn. This won't take long. Brace yourself. Your friend is dead.
What are these things?
No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can do.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
Been.
They just keep coming! We've got to do something! Hang on!
Jesse!
You okay? Me and my two left feet. Easy now.
What's going on? What's happening?
We ain't putting on a damn show! The hell were those things? Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine!
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off!
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now.
Yep. Best way to clear your head so you can focus when it counts.
It's been too long since we did this.
Not since we went on that all-night bender after HQ gave us the boot.
They did not give us the boot.
It was an amicable separation.
Just thinking about it's making me mad again.
Can't believe it's already been a year. I don't know how we managed.
Well, I do. It was you guys going above and beyond. Thank you.
No need for that, boss. We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yeah, but when shit hits the fan, it's good to know you in my corner. End of the day, you're all I got.
Happy to look out for you, like I know you'll look out for me.
So long as someone looks out for my stomach.
Tifa's got you covered there.
As a friend, or as a cook?
As if you've really gotta ask.
Hey, right? Little guy, you need anything?
Yeah. That tickles!
I guess it is kinda obvious.
You know, it'd be really cool if we could do this again tomorrow night.
Oh, we will. Avalanche!
Avalanche!
You heard him, it's on for
sure! Why
not
every night? You guys...